Today we're planting a hedgerow, so it's going to be a wildlife hedgerow. That means that we're not going to cut it in bird nesting season, and it's full of all lovely species, native species like dogwood, hazel, and hawthorn. I've chosen to put the hedgerow here because we have these beautiful trees, and just yesterday there were long-tailed tits in the trees, and there are lots of other different species that use the trees to move along. I wanted to provide a bit of ground cover for them and also extra nesting site for them. Through here there are a lot of patients. You could probably hear lots of noise around, it's very busy, and we want everyone walking by to benefit from this beautiful hedge, which in summer will hopefully have lots of lovely hawthorn flowers on. So today we've got a few members of staff and also volunteers from the community as well.
Bringing staff and volunteers together outdoors, getting the benefit of activity, getting the benefit of seeing an improvement in the site will only help build on the aims of the project.
This start of this project will encourage others to do the same and also be a bit of a pilot and show others what can be done with very little effort and produce lots of space for wildlife.
My job is sustainability and is working on sustainability. I'm usually doing that from an office most of the time. But today I actually feel like I've really genuinely done something positive for the planet. I know it sounds a bit cliche because it's only a tiny little hedgerow, but it actually feels really, really real.
The whole point of a nature recovery ranger is to, yes, recover nature on the site, but also bring people into the mix and offer them a form of recovery themselves outside. So things like hedge planting or wildfire creation is really therapeutic, and especially when you see the benefits. Come spring, you'll see everything starting to grow. I think patient staff and members of the public really feel like they've given something back, but they've gained something as well.